There's a big hit right in front of you, Brett, as Jake Neighbours just got taken down by Luke Kunin. And Justin Faulk right over to drop the gloves to challenge Kunin. He's got no problem with that. And now they'll do battle. Faulk's helmet off. Kunin down on a knee, and the linesman get in there as Jake Neighbours is back up on his skates. Of a big Luke Kunin hit there.
Well, Luke Kunin has done this all season long, has sparked his team when they absolutely needed something, and he came by the bench after this scrap here, getting his line, getting his team going. As you can see, a good finish check on Neighbours. His helmet gets dislodged. And this is Kunin just finishing a check hard on Neighbours.
Has a 5-minute major for fighting and an instigator penalty with a ton of misconduct.
As you can see, that Jake just puts the puck in. Bit of a vulnerable spot there as the back of his head hits the top of the board.
San Jose number 11 has a 5-minute for fighting. St. Louis has a 5-minute major for fighting and an instigator penalty with a ton of misconduct.
Another.
Those Sharks will end up with a power play out of this. Fighting major to Kunin, and because of the extra penalty time, they sent Faulk off the ice to the dressing room. Only 6:13 to go in the period, so he's going to be done for the rest of this second period, eligible once his time's up in the third. There's Jake Neighbours, and he seems to be all right, but that was a solid hit by Luke Kunin against the top goal scorer, Neighbours, who has 27 this season for the Blues. So they'll have to send someone over to serve the minor, and it will be Alexandrov for the Blues. And Nikita Alexandrov has a seat, and the Sharks with a chance to get on the board here with just their second power play of the afternoon.